Grandparent, how are you today?
We are fine, sweetie. What about you?
You know, Grandma, the world is difficult for a such small person like me. Today I heard about stock exchange. I have no idea what does it mean. I don't understand a word. Have you ever heard about it? Do you know what is it?
You know what market is? Right. A place where people and factories buy and sell any kind of goods like food or clothes. And the stock market is similar, but only with one difference. They buy or sell papers there, which represent money. It's called stock.
And what do the people do with this stock? They buy it, hold it for a time, and then try to sell it for more than they pay for it. The more they hold the stock, the more they have possibility to succeed in the market, although there are no guarantees. If somebody sells the stock on a day when the price of the stock falls below the price of the she paid for it, he or she would lose the money.
And why do they do it? Why do the people and factories need this stock exchange?
Do they sell stock to get money to create new products or hire more employees? They enlarge the buildings and improve the products they have. Do you understand?
Yes, I think it's clear now. Thank you. Can I come back again when there will be another problem?
Of course, we are here for you every time you need us.